So here are those inner mistakes that all of us make. The fourth common mistake that we make is we live with poor emotional consciousness. I have come across some of the most intelligent, emotionally intelligent people. But what's the fun in knowing that I wake up late in the morning? I know that I procrastinate. The key lies in developing the necessary consciousness to overcome those disabilities.